A building project that could bring hundreds of jobs to the Susquehanna Valley took a giant step forward last night. Good evening, everyone. I'm Brian Roach.
I'm Janelle Stelson. Lancaster City Council approved a zoning change to make way for a $41 million aquatic center. News 8's Barbara Barr reports on the developer's plans.
It's a very exciting building from the standpoint of the various functions that are within it.
Architect Ted Wallover is talking about the new aquatic center he plans to build at the Burl Industrial Park in Lancaster.
This is such a positive asset to the community, and I think it really, being located in an industrial park or a business park, I think it really doesn't present a threatening aspect in any way, shape, or form.
First small step.
Ted is working on the project with his wife of 37 years, Susan. A lifelong swimmer, she says the facility fills a need.
There's not much available in the in our county for swimmers in terms of 50-meter pools.
The Wallovers are counting on area schools to use the 1,700-seat aquatic center for meets, but there's a lot more to the building.
The taller portion that you see in the center portion of the building is the medical office building.
It will house 9 other recreation and rehabilitation pools, medical offices, and a restaurant.
Cutting edge, more unique. Wellness is a big component to this.
The Aquatics and Recreation Center is expected to create about 450 jobs from construction to pool managers.
The Wallovers have built big-time swimming and diving stadiums around the country, including Bucknell University's.
Well, I think this building will have a major impact because kids from York, from Harrisburg, from Hershey, from Lancaster, from Reading will swim here.
Demand the developers are counting on to make it float here. In Lancaster, Barbara Barr, News 8.
Once the permits are obtained, groundbreaking could occur next fall, with the Aquatic Center opening in November of 2013.